wait, we are not there yet. This is not this video was supposed to be about. So I was supposed to do a video about light painting during the afternoon using Nissi filters, but we've been having only beautiful sunny days over the last three trips. So we're going to turn this into how I learned to use ND filters in a creative way, because these are things that I kind of knew, but I experimented with because it's the first time I really have good ND filters. So my friend at Nissi have been kind enough to send me a few ones. I have three stops and six stops, and I traveled to Bolivia, to Spain, and to Morocco with those. And I started to use them, and it's really cool what can be achieved. Three things. First one, by using an ND filter at 1 or 2 p.m. under bright sunlight, you can shoot at f1.4 and still be able to have like good settings to blur the background. Like normally you wouldn't get like a decent shutter speed under a very bright light. Number two is to create stars using the sun. So the trick here is to shoot at f22, and you can do that without the ND filter, but having the filter helps you to get a more like a well-balanced image. And number three is to smooth out the water. At some point, if you want to do long exposure, you have too much light that comes in and then all your pictures are super bright. So adding an ND filter helps you to go there. So this is one picture, but of course you can then set your camera in time-lapse mode and do beautiful time-lapse of smooth water. So in summary, ND filter helps you to balance the camera settings in bright conditions. And now we have to find a thunderstorm. So see you soon.